Okay, so hi guys, it's been maybe 40, 50 minutes, and it's not fully iced, but it is kind of, but that's how I want it to be, because like there you can see some like water, like lemonade. So, yeah, so it's like that, and stuff like that. Well, not really nice, so, yeah. Nice, just throw the lemonade.
Mm-hmm.
And it's got silver in it.
So is this the one that you said? You ordered something and when it came it looked nothing like the picture.
So what to do with that?
So, yeah.
And it had a square diamond.
I'm trying to break it. Oh.
So it's that
it's quite nice.
Uh-huh. So I thought quite good in that.
Good.
I'm going to wear that probably one day.
Uh-huh.
I've also got a cardigan.
So, yeah.
The same kind of material.
I've just had
but
kebab,
around the
so.
Top, it's got jewels.
Very nice.
That's just the spoon bagger.
No, the black one, there's also a red one. I'm very tempted. It's not bright red, it's red.
Uh-huh.
What if you like
so,
it?
Oops.
It looks very nice.
So, yeah.
Obviously you need something for the New Year's Eve party.
So I'm just going to
need something for the
work
one it. You need something for Christmas Eve.
Well, I'm going
to
wear
it on Christmas Eve. Something.
I'm going to wear it on Christmas Eve.
Yeah. And then obviously there's a New Year's Eve party in the bar.
What are you doing on Christmas Eve?
So, yeah.
Staying at home.
I'm doing nothing.
You can't come because you're going to be here the next day.
I know.
But Santa Claus coming.
So, yeah.
I don't wish him over. How's that little James off Christmas Eve? Is it worth on Christmas Day?
I know.
Oh,
yeah.
That's so cool.
I'm going to Mass.
On Christmas Eve?
Yeah.
Well, come here.
It's actually quite nice.
Brandon and I will be over about 1 o'clock.
It's
actually quite nice.
The Christmas Eve.
It's nice. 1 o'clock.
I'm just going to get this. And this is actually what my brother made. This one's really good. Lemonade. Tiffany's starting them out, but. It's just like lemonade, so I'm going to put this right here.
Mushing
and
I'm going to do the same thing as the last year, put everything in bowls, cover it all in tin foil, and then when it comes to serving it, just put everyone's out and put them in the
microwave. Yeah.
I mean, the turkey will be done fresh, the gammon, but the turn of the Brussels sprouts, everything,
really
I'm cooking them earlier, putting them in,
is that lemonade?
Just cover it in tin foil, and then when it comes to it, dishing everybody's up and putting them in the microwave for 2 minutes.
Hi guys, make sure you like this video, subscribe,
gammon.
What else do people do?
Turn off the potatoes.
Oh, correct.
Mashed turnips.
Do that, please. My sister wants to be famous.
Mel, you wish have broccoli.
God save
you. Mel, you have four veg.
British.
Oh,
well,
dear me.
Parsnips.
You heard, so.
Well, the parsnips, as I said
yeah.
To Mel.
Bye. I'll have to enjoy this now.
I'm not preparing them myself, but you can eat them.